friends, we have been underlining the importance of cooperation to protect refugees.
It is a big challenge, and I think going forward, the challenge is going to be.
We need to respond globally and collectively.
Despite constraints, Pakistan has provided protection.
Work together to fight the pandemic and its consequences.
One appeal that we have made from the beginning of the pandemic to all host countries is include refugees.
Children, youth in several refugee camps, feed 11
million cases of COVID-19 around the world and almost 400,000.